put in your truck and it won't get rained on at all. Grab the kids at work and take them fishing. Keep my tackle in the back till fall. Yeah, you'll never see my wife in it. I stuck her with that new Corvette. She's mad cause it's almost paid for. And she ain't even driven it yet. I said, baby, the first time I saw it, you know it plenty to see. Oh, honey, please don't make me give you the keys. You know I got the need to be a minivan man. I am a minivan man. Baby, if you can, try and understand I'm a minivan man. She's a town and country with the big V6 and these sexy fake wire wheels. 73 cup holders, classy as a Coupe de Ville. The guys at the mall are all jealous. They be driving these pickups and Jeeps. I've had plenty of offers to sell it, but no way, man, this one's for keeps. My brother-in-law, he used to laugh and laugh, saying that'll never happen to me. Very next day he's coming my way in a Mazda MPV. Now he's a minivan man, like I'm a minivan man. I think he's come to understand why I'm a minivan man. Oh yeah! Sometimes I think about getting something with an engine that's a little bit larger. Then I settle on back in that leather seat. Maybe I'll just bolt on a turbocharger. With 14 speakers and a good CD, it's like driving Carnegie Hall. Got a cold Diet Coke in the cup holder. Life ain't no trouble at all. Oh, you can keep your Humvee. You can keep your Mercedes-Benz. Me and my grocery getter, right there's the living end. Yeah, I'm a minivan man. Get used to it, Bubba.